New at 11, we're getting our first look at tonight's open house on the development of Yamacraw Village. The Housing Authority has been looking into tearing down the current facility and rebuilding, but former residents and concerned community members think that would make rent unaffordable for the families who live there. Here's a closer look at what they had to say.
I believe that the Housing Authority is going to tear down Yamacraw Village and that they are going to build housing or sell the property to Savannah College of Art and Design or any other developer.
We've been bait switched too long, and now we have a fight that we still fight and stand strong to support them when they cannot fight.
We have been told over and over, we have been promised investment and other things through the years over and over, and we never seem to get those promises, never seem to manifest.
It's our history. And what is happening now has happened for generations.
You obliterate Yamacraw. You're destroying an awful lot. You make the place look like a wasteland. The only thing will be in existence there will be First Bryan Church. Mm-hmm. And the history of that enclave will be forever lost.
I have hope for Savannah, and I hope that our current mayor, and if we get a future mayor, a change, if there is a change, that they will all consider us for the first time, consider the black citizens of Savannah first and not the dollar.
The deputy director of the Housing Authority says if Yamacraw Village is demolished, current residents would get first pick of new apartments when they are made available. Well, investigators.